folks, Alec Cartier here with Cartiology. I must say it has been an extremely great experience to be out here in beautiful Norway. Right now I'm in the beautiful landscapes of Norway, out in the countryside, about 30 minutes outside of the beautiful city of Oslo. Before anything, I want to thank the Norwegians who have hosted me in the past few days. What an amazing group of people, extremely generous. Their hospitality has been overwhelming. Thank you so much, Eric. Thank you so much, Per Arne. I am beyond proud to say that we've now expanded our horizon of representations for the gorgeous BMW E31 around the world, starting with the USA, and now we are in Europe. It doesn't get, or at least close to getting, any better than this. The second car that I'm representing here in Norway is 1992 BMW 850i, but the Alpina 5.0 B12 version, and this is number 11 out of only 97 made in the world. A truly beautiful car with 195,000 kilometers on it, a 20-year custodianship by Mr. Per Arne, who has babied it, restored it, rejuvenated it, taking care of all its needs, and it's after many years of ownership, he has now come to his age of retirement and is looking to send this to a new custodian home, because as he mentioned in the film to us, he's going to be getting into his camper with his wife and they're going to go see the countryside and the world. So he doesn't want it to just sit in the garage, and he feels that I guess maybe somebody in the United States could benefit from this beautiful car. And since I'm a trusted agent in the United States, being that I'm also from Scandinavia myself, we had this bridge and bond between us where we could make this matter come to life. What I would like you to know is, aside from all the technical aspects, history, the well-sorted nature of this car, which you can find on the auction write-up, the addition to that is that I would like you to bid with confidence and purchase cars that I represent and I stand behind personally in Europe or anywhere else in the world, whether it's Middle East, Asia, later on at some point Australia even, but at this point we're in Northern Europe. I will make the process very easy for you. I will handle all the shipping. As part of the program that we have, the federal taxes, the state taxes, registration, and all that is upon the new owner. However, we have made and struck a deal with one of the shipping companies where we will take care of the shipping for you, and that's on our end. So I make that as a gift towards anyone who purchases the car in United States to make it easier for you. I'll handle the paperwork. We make sure the car is picked up from here, goes to the port. The only thing you need to do is, obviously, we'll need your information to fill out paperwork, and we make it very easy for you. We'll put the information in and the car will come to you in the United States fully sorted. If there's anything that needs sorting, which in this case I don't see, maybe the pixels on the MID, which is a very easy fix for us, that may need, and there's a fog lamp that needs to be changed. Either Pernar would take care of that, or I would take care of that stateside, given the rejuvenation programs we have in California with me and my team. You're rest assured to have a beautiful, well-sorted, full car, door to door. So there's my guarantee from you, being a trusted BAT seller, eBay seller, Hemming seller, and private seller. Representation. You're going to see the car drive. We're going to be in it. Per Arne will talk about the car himself. And apart from all of that, folks, this is number 11 out of 97 only made for the world. Alpina B12 5.0. It is an automatic, but it is an absolute joy to drive. The exclusivity and the low production numbers of these cars make them true collectors, and they make them true attractive for collectors and enthusiasts around the world. I've seen hundreds of E31s in my days, but anytime I see something like this, I cannot help but my jaw drops to the floor, and then and I'm basically floored. Incredible, beautiful, and rare. I'm standing in presence of royalty. Once again, for me, Alec Cartier, to you guys out in the U.S., I wish you the best of luck, and looking forward to sending this to your home. 100% trusted. I will make sure that you're fully happy with this transaction. You don't have to worry about anything. I'll take care of the shipping to your door. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you on the next episode.
Hei, Alec. Mitt navn Per Arne Johansen. Og jeg har en lykkelig eier av Alpina, som jeg har hatt i 19 år. Og jeg har hatt mange BMW-modeller, forskjellige. Min første var en E21 323i. Og så kjøpte jeg i 1999 en 850iA. Kjøpte min Alpina i 2003. Så kjøpte jeg en 633CSI fra California. Så kjøpte jeg meg en 650i. Og så kjøpte jeg meg en M850i for 3 år siden, som jeg har solgt. Så jeg kjøpte meg en ny X5. Så jeg er veldig fornøyd med BMW. Bilen var jo egentlig strøken. Det var litt grann rust på takluket og på frontleppa under panseret der. Og så var spoileren bare kjørt butt med flere ganger. Og den jeg var fiksa på, både hytt og pine, så jo ikke ut. Så i 2016 bestemte jeg meg for å fullrestaurere bilen. Plukket den helt ned. Alt av gummilister er nytt. Rails, frontrute, sideruter og nye støtdempere bak. Og nytt panser og ny front, og bygde opp igjen spoileren. Fikk ikke kjøpt ny. Fikk kjøpt bare en halv leppe under. Fikk kjøpt bare halve. Så den har bygd opp igjen spoileren fra scratch. Og jeg har hatt veldig mange fine turer med E31-klubben i Norge. Kjempefine turer har vi hatt. Ja, det jeg har gjort med bilen, det har i vinteras, så har jeg byttet O-ringer rundt dyser. Og to pakninger bak på motoren. Og toppdekselpakning, og byttet banjo-bolter. Og byttet registerkjedestrammeren. Det er det jeg har gjort med bilen. Og så har jeg byttet foringer og sånn under da, for en del år siden. Og hadde firehjulskontroll. Ja, det er det jeg har gjort med.
Til 19 år har du bestemt deg for en
system. Ja. Nå blir jeg pensjonær. Jeg har solgt mange biler. Jeg har solgt 5 biler i fjor. For jeg har ikke plass lenger, og nå har jeg tenkt på å reise litt rundt med bobil. Campingbil. Min første bil var en 66 Cortina GT. Og den fikk jeg tak i maken til for i 2016. Samme farve. Hvit. Den var original. Den fikk jeg masse penger for når jeg solgte den. Så har jeg hatt Ja, jeg har jo kjørt sånn, jeg har kjørt amerikanske biler i jobb, som jeg har hatt. Hatt to Oldsmobiler, Cadillac-skrusere, diesel, og en Chevrolet Silverado pickup, 6,5 turbodiesel, Chevrolet Tahoe. Den solgte jeg nå, den kjøpte jeg ny i 2002. Den solgte jeg nå i høst her. Det var derfor jeg kjøpte den X5-en. Jeg savnet en sånn bil. Så har jeg hatt, ja, jeg har to Volvoer også. En V, en 850, og så var jeg en av de første som kjøpte V70 T5. I 97 var det. Jeg har tillit til Alex at han tar godt vare på meg og salg av bilen. Til USA. Bilen, Alex tar salget i USA. Bilen blir solgt i USA. I California-distriktet, eller Texas, eller hvor som helst. Og bilen kommer nesten, den blir nesten ikke brukt før salget er i orden. Den kommer til å stå her, regner med.
Folks, we are taking the beautiful Alpina 5.0 out on the beautiful countryside in Norway together with her Arne. We're gonna do a walk around real quick. Incredible shape, he had it restored. Stay there, stay. We have some limited resources with staff and crew here out in the farmlands. So I just brought my own little camera to do a little quick demonstration. Rev it up. Pump the gas. Some condensation. Yep. Car has been sitting for a while.